What is it?
I don't know.
Right, get this thing in the cold box, set it at freezing. Now, let's get moving. We've got to take this to the marine lab.
Yes, sir.
Well, where is the thing?
In the cold room, General. Senor Dexter was wise enough to freeze it instantly.
The press will also be welcome. You may bring your cameras.
Well, he didn't waste much time cashing in.
Yeah. Listen, we got to fly that thing back to the States frozen. That means a big insulated box, plenty of ice. Get in touch with my pilot and tell him.
Right.
And find out when we can get out of this place.
Right.
Now, the creature seems to be mainly aquatic, but I would say it has reached a stage of evolution where it can live on land for short periods of time. But notice what you might call the fingers.
It is a wonder Mr. Dexter was not torn to shreds.
My spear was in its shoulder.
But there is no sign of a wound.
I want a man watching this thing at all times. No one is to move it, no one is to touch it. Understand?
Yes, Your Excellency.
Stressed and strained by constant drilling, the concrete face of the dam cracks and faults. 10 million tons of pressure builds toward ultimate collapse.